welcome to another episode of Skate Line MBD and let Merrick Zapronzi break you off with a little Mockman madness. Louis Lopez is amazing, people. And to me, I feel like he got left in Luan Oliveira and David Gonzalez flip dust. David went to win SOTY, and Luan took over Brazil's damn near his country, even though Thiago Lemos is coming for that. He's trying to take that back. So Luan, you might have to put out a part or something soon. Or does Leticia have that? Who's got Brazil right now? Oh, shit, it doesn't matter. Louis needs to be just as high up. Thank you, flipping off walls and shit. Can we give him a country? Fuck it, give him Mexico. He can flip off the wall all he wants. This week's damn nigga, board snapper ass cracker goes to Jordan Gallant. Oh. Was that a pal deck? You'll never guess who is the person in the suit. That's right, people, it is Steven Fernandez. What the hell? Why are you dressed as Santa, nigga? Ho-ho-hos is something you need to avoid altogether. That's what got you in that shit in the first place. Probably should pick up Kwanzaa or something. Heard it's nice. Tyler Bledsoe's Quasi part drops. And I got to pick up their vibe a little bit. They're like Alien Workshop with humans. It's like Human Workshop, Quasi. Nice to see you after so long. It's been a minute of five, maybe 8 years. An 8 year minute. I miss glasses, Bledsoe. That back tail at the end was Alien Bledsoe. You remember that thing that they sent that just hit Plas Pluto like a few months ago? It's with that, gathering information in the galaxies and sending it back to us for us to understand years later. That was a full on U. That wasn't like a curved ledge where you only have to turn a little bit. That was like up, down, that way, and back. I can tell you this. This little puppy dog film better than half you niggas. Friendlier too. Not gonna hold back clips of his video. He's your best friend. I'm serious, this is probably the most adorable shit in the world. This could change the game if people were just like, you know, I'm gonna buy a dog, have that nigga film. He's gonna follow you everywhere. It's all he knows. Hey, where you going, nigga? Come on, come back. My sleep got cut short from last week. I had to wake my whole game up, people. Numbers decided to put out a full-on edit and it was Antonio Durao. Now that's how you motherfuckers do it. You put the mind, this, see last week was just Rogue One. It was just a prequel. This is full on Star Wars 8. The return of the monster named Antonio. I haven't seen him since his checkout. So now I got my re-clarification that he is scandalous at the skateboarding shit and he can pop fly and do a lot of stuff that he wants to do on this little one thing we were giving him four wheels. And that's nice. So now next week, give me Miles. Give me Guy. Give me Costin. I'll be cool whatever y'all collaborated right off the bat. I forget all about that. I'll just watch what I have to watch. And this is good night from another episode of Skateline MED. Come here, boy. Come here, realize away. I don't know. Come here, come here. Another episode of Skateline MED is complete toe. That is not in a different language. Just because you put O at the end doesn't make it a thing. But I know these two links are a thing. And I know you can click them.